I'm going to show you how to drive your Tesla with a PlayStation 3 controller.
First, open up the driver's side door.
It should look like this, and then just put the controller right here and set it there for 3 seconds. After 3 seconds, it'll start to light up. Next, just get out of the car. Make sure all the doors are closed. Then you want to come back to this side of the car right here with the controller. And when I press this button right here, it'll start to go. 3, 2, 1, go.